İsmail Haniye'nin şehadetinden dolayı buradayız. Bunun bir siyasi cinayet olduğunu düşünüyorum. Barış isteyen insanlara karşı, mazlum halka karşı İsrail'in bir terör eyleminden dolayı Filistin halkının temsilcisini şehit etmesinden dolayı buradayım.
For one, it sends a message of unity throughout the Muslim world that we are one body, that we are connected to each other, that their pain, the suffering and the pain of the Palestinians is our pain and it is felt equally around the world. So today, not just the Palestinian struggle, but the overall Muslim struggle throughout the world lost a great leader, and I think that was the message that was being sent from here.
إذا حركة التحرر وإذا الشعوب العربية ما وعدتش بالشيء هذا قد نجد أنفسنا جوزتنا الأحداث في المستقبل لأنه لابد من تعديل بوصلة المقاومة على قاعدة الفهم هذا